Hello everyone, this is a quick tutorial on my method of painting fur. So first we get an angled brush like this and apply the paint so it is even. Then kind of dab the paint onto the page. Okay, you layer the shades of the colour you can see in the animal and apply the paint in the direction of the fur. So this is mainly for short fur. I'll do another video on how I do long fur. So again, dab a small amount on and then apply it to the page. To layer it, so you would get a darker brown. Okay, I think I will leave that there, and thank you for watching.